The improbable rise of Stetson Bennett. The goofy gunslinger is a god of the gridiron. Despite leading Pierce County to 3 consecutive state playoffs, he only had 1 FBS offer. But the scouting analysis of Ray Charles never slowed his grind. Coaches said he was too short and too light to compete on their level. Get your fucking weight up, dog. He grew up attending games in Athens, but UGA only had interest as a preferred walk-on. Ain't no one trying to hear your sob stories, stupid. After Justin Fields committed, he transferred to a JUCO, before eventually rejoining the team. He's a real-life last-chance-you success story. At the start of the season, he remained the team's third option at quarterback. A 5-star gets every chance to fail before a walk-on gets a chance to succeed. That's a ball. But what if I told you an aspiring geek squad manager was the one? He was interviewed on GMA, White Boy Wasted. Don't mistake his whiteness for weakness. Anything is possible.